one aggravated murder and finds Mr. Riley not guilty of that count. For the remaining counts, the court finds that Mr. Riley was complicit in the actions that led to the death of Juan Mitchell and the injuries to Therese Smith Seale. The court finds Mr. Riley guilty of count two, murder of Juan Mitchell, and finds him guilty of the 5 and 3 year gun specifications. On count three, felonious
assault. Oh, but they know we didn't do shit!
Do they know my mom just had to move? Do they know my cousin was caught behind this shit? Do they know any of this shit?
I know. I'm just talking about that. That's why they refused me a lie detector test. That's why they refused me a lot of shit. Because they know I committed this crime. That's the night is one thing. That's why niggas don't trust the law now. They send innocent niggas to jail every fucking day, man. Every day.
You gotta watch your back. You can't talk about
it. Nah, they already did it. It's already done. Everything done. What they want me to do? Let them fuck the appeal, man. What I'm gonna get an appeal for? I shouldn't need an appeal. Or if they would've did an investigation right, they would've found out who fuck did this for real, man. Instead of just coming charging for me. I've been on the West Side for 6 years. I understand that. It's the fact that they about to try to give a nigga 100 years because of shit I didn't do. I'm on the wrong camera.
But we got to go back. What's going back? But I'm.